I mean, this used to be a horribly undesirable part of town. I can remember when I was in college, just for kicks, we used to come down here and park on Second South, and there was all bars all along there, and we just parked there for an hour and watched people stagger around, and there was hookers and all sorts of action, you know, and it made for cheap entertainment. So that's all changed, and
when I moved in here,
yeah,
I was just a single white female living downtown. I could look out the window, because I was facing the Delta Center way, I could look out the window and just watch drug deals.
Yeah.
And that's not here anymore, and I love it.
Yeah.
The neighborhood has changed mainly in the aspect of people's acceptance of the neighborhood.
I'm thinking about the area's changed so much, and it's a good thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Not a bad thing.
There's a homeless problem, there's a transient problem today as there was when we first moved in. It's not as visible now. We all know that the problem's not any better.